It's me, ASMR Shanny, and today's video is brought to you by Manscaped.com, a global leader in men's grooming from top to bottom. June is here, and with that comes Father's Day. But what about daddies? Where's the love for them? Manscaped has got their backs. They've got everything you need to look and feel as confident as ever. But if you don't know where to start, check out their Performance Package 4.0. It comes with their flagship trimmer, the Lawnmower 4.0. It offers their trademark skin-safe technology for the utmost confidence when trimming below the waist. It's waterproof and wireless, providing you an easy-to-use and portable powerhouse whenever and wherever you need it. The Weed Whacker will finish the job on those even harder-to-reach areas, like your ears and nose. Throw in their Crop Preserver and Crop Reviver to soothe and protect, and you're all set. Or so you thought, because they're sweetening the deal with two free gifts, the Shed Travel Bag and Manscaped Boxers. But if you ask me, as soon as you get your hands on these free Manscaped Boxers, you're going to be back before you know it purchasing their Manscaped Boxers 2.0. They are some of the most silky, smooth, comfortable boxers you will ever wear. Every decision was made with style, comfort, and support in mind. From the dedicated jewel pouch, with a separate perforated fabric for extra breathability, smooth flat lock seams, and tagless waistband, or their sleek and elegant design. You can buy them individually or save with a pack of three to always have a pair on hand. So whether you're a father, a daddy, or buying for the special man in your life, go to manscaped.com, use promo code SHANNY20 at checkout, get free international shipping, two free gifts, and 20% off. Hey, sweetie. How are you doing? Good. Good. I just love your freckles. What? No, really. They're so cute. Yeah. Do you mind if I, like, take a closer look at them? Okay. I'm gonna get a little close. Is that okay? Any allergies to, like, latex or anything? skin. Close your eyes for me, sweetie. Make sure I'm spacing them out okay here. Let's do one right here. And let's do some down your nose here. One, two, three, four, five, and
so good. Now let's do a couple of darker ones, shall we? For some more dimension. Okay. To stay. Your eyes for me, sweetie. Good. Okay, let's just place a couple around here. 1, 2, 3. Yeah, these are a bit darker.
Right.